Very rarely do I get asked what brand of implants do we use. This is a very important area that you should discuss with your surgeon. Believe it or not, there's more than 50 different implant companies that make implants. Some of them are not FDA approved. Some of them are made in China. Some of them have lead in them. It's very important that you question your surgeon about the type and the brand of implants that they plan to do for you. Frequently, we see advertisements in the paper and online and things like that for implants, low prices. You really need to check whether those implants are the proper implants for you. As a consumer, it's important that you know the brand of implant that you're going to have placed. We use and have exclusively used for 17 years Straumann implants, which is a Swiss implant system, and it's the finest implant system in the world. Unfortunately today, we as consumers have a disconnect between our teeth and the rest of our body, but an implant is no different than a shoulder implant or a knee implant or a hip implant. It should be surgical grade titanium. It's being placed in your body and it's going to be there for many, many years to come. Because of that, it can affect your overall health. Therefore, it's very important that you discuss with your surgeon the brand of implants that they plan to use for you.